Rebeca, yo le pienso planchar el pelo a Emma.
Gracias a Blog Happy Happy.